the Taman Fatahillah. It's the old town square in Kota. Came here by train. It's 2 minute walk from the train station in Kota, so it's pretty convenient. Beside this awfully smelling canal, everything is pretty run down. Didn't expect that much, to be honest. Clearly Chinatown here in Glodok, selling the flowers and the lanterns, because tonight is Chinese New Year's Eve. Here with this bunches of money in their hands, they want to give it to me. I guess it's for the Hong Bao, you know, these red envelopes you give out on Chinese New Year to kids and unmarried people, because the currency is, I mean, the zeros are so many on the bills, I can just put in 1,000 rupees or something like that.